These spotter planes are in the area. They are also dropping what they are called GPS markers, so that they can determine the drift rate in that area, because the objects in that vicinity of the Indian Ocean does drift fairly quickly. So they're trying to see if things move away, where should they go and look for it?
No more. ENCA.com.